Mastercam 2018 now provides live preview and editing of letters, notes, and crosshatch patterns to make it easier to work with these entities. These functions have also been migrated to the panel interface and now have a consistent look and workflow to other Mastercam functions. Previously, when using Create Letters, it was trial and error to obtain your intended letters. The outcome of the function was not visible until you exited the dialog box, and the only way to modify the letters was to undo Create Letters and start again. In Mastercam 2018, Create Letters now employs live entities. Enter text in the Letters field and click to set its position in the Graphics window. Since the letters in the Graphics window are live, choosing a new font, editing the text, modifying the size, or even changing alignment is immediately reflected on the screen. It is easy to make adjustments to create your final letters with minimal effort. Creating notes and labels has also been streamlined to make it easier and more intuitive. Enter the text for a note or label and click to set its position in the Graphics window. Since the note entity is live, you can easily edit the text or even change a note to a label. Once label has been selected, click in the Graphics window to set the end of the leader. Creating a segmented leader or multiple leaders is as simple as changing the label type and clicking again to position the leaders. Moving or editing the note or label text is intuitive. You can click and drag the text to reposition it in the Graphics window. And clicking the end of the leader deletes it. Clicking again designates a new end position. The Properties button provides access to many controls you can use to modify the leader type or witness lines, or change the font or appearance of a note. Formats can be easily transferred from one note to another by pressing the End key and clicking a different note. The changes are immediately updated on the screen. Crosshatch also uses live entities, letting you adjust the settings such as pattern, spacing, or angle, and instantly see the results. In addition, custom crosshatch patterns can be created using the Advanced tab. Once the pattern is defined, it is shown in the Graphics window. Mastercam also saves custom patterns for use in the future. They are listed in the Pattern dropdown on the Basic tab.